So comparative advantage basically means producing a good at a relatively cheaper cost than the other country. For example, US might be more efficient in making iPhones than Norway, for example, in which case we will say US has comparative advantage in making iPhones. Obviously, if US is more efficient in making iPhones, then it makes sense and it's convenient for the rest of the world, including Norway, to purchase iPhones from the US. As a result, US would need to start making more iPhones to satisfy this international demand. This idea is known as specialization. So countries after trade are going to specialize in producing the goods they're better at or more efficient at. Similarly, since Norway is not as efficient making iPhones than the US, it doesn't make sense for the world to start purchasing iPhones from Norway. As a result, Norway may stop producing iPhones and simply import from the US. And this idea is known as abandoning. So after trade, countries will start to produce less of the goods they are less efficient at, and that's known as abandoning.